Hey, D Uncle here. Gonna show you how I'm prepping the garden. Once you till it up, if you had a lot of grass in the area where you tilled, you want to go through and you got these work great. This is a garden rake. You can get the old style garden rake, but these are wider, so you can cover a larger area with it. And you want to rake it so you're prepping the soil to get most of the roots out, so you don't have a lot of weeds coming back. You get rid of it, you're gonna have to. But if you got a big enough garden, you can rototill them down between the rows if you plant far enough apart. But also, planting your rows farther apart, it's gonna retain more moisture in the soil for your plants. If you plant them too close together, then you're gonna have a rough time trying to keep the weeds down and you won't be able to get a rototiller in, because once they grow up and get bushy, then you're gonna have a smaller area to work with and stuff. But if you plant them far enough, I recommend about maybe 24 to 30 inches apart, you know, so you can go down in between the rows and rototiller. If not, then if you just got a small garden, you can always go in there with a hoe and just work the soil in between the rows and stuff. You know, that's another option. So anyway, we're gonna prep the soil, and then you're gonna see us planting seeds. On my last video, I showed you the corn planter. Well, that planter works on all types of seeds, from beans, peas, beets, onions, tomatoes, just all types of seeds, you know, onions, carrots, you know, all different types of seeds. So anyway, here we go. We're gonna get busy and do it. I got my grandson, Mr. T, helping me today, so.